we're thrilled to introduce GPTs.
Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. GPTs have been out for a while now. GPTs is a customizable version of ChatGPT. You can define the AI to any kind of character as you want. So far, customized feature only for ChatGPT plus and enterprise users. Here's how to create GPTs. Go to Explore on the top left. Click the Create a GPT option. There will be two options for you, Create and Configure. The Create option allows you to create your AI by talking to ChatGPT. The Configure option allows you to define the AI all by yourself. Here, you can upload your profile picture or create one with daily. This is convenient. Then is the name and description. If you want to public your GPTs, recommend you fill it out as detailed as possible. Instruction and conversation starter is important. Instruction is your GPT's definition. What you want him to be, what you want him to do, what kind of tone you want him to use, anything that you need, you can fill it in the instruction. You also can get these things from other people who provide them online. Then is the conversation starter. We all know that it's hard for most of us to start up the first question with AI. So here allows you to preset some starter questions. If you set it right, you can make the conversation between AI more fluent. I will set some simple questions here. You can see them directly from the preview side. Next is the knowledge section. Here you can upload some knowledge files that you want the AI to reference. Is a way to control the AI answer, so it is important to upload some correct files. Now you can see there are three options. The first one is allow GPTs to connect to the internet. The second one is allow image generation. The third one is allow GPTs to do coding or explanation. If you don't have any kind of special requirements, I recommend you turn them all on. Last one is the action. You can add other program, a API here, and then name it. When someone is using the name, it will trigger the action to do something, like the example OpenAI gives us, get weather data. But I didn't use this feature, so hope you guys know how to use and leave a comment to tell me. Still, the ChatGPT Plus is not cheap for most of us. It costs $20 per month. So here I recommend you guys a well-trained AI specifically for PDF called TenorShare AI PDF. If you only want an AI that can summarize or explain your PDF, the TenorShare AI PDF is a good deal. It is free, and you can ask 30 questions a day and upload 3 files a month. If you think this is not enough for you, you can purchase the Pro version. It only costs $4.99 a month. I already put the link in the description. Feel free to try it. Hope this video is helpful to you. Subscribe if you want. I will see you next time.